I'm Bryna Fryer, Curator of Collections at the National Museum of African Art. I'm standing next to an ivory hunting horn from the Temne or Bullum peoples of Sierra Leone. It's made out of ivory, and it dates from 1494 to 1500. We can be so precise because it was a royal gift. Crown Prince Manuel of Portugal commissioned it from an African carver as to give as a gift to his future in-laws, Ferdinand and Isabella of Spain. Yes, the Columbus Ferdinand and Isabella. Now, Prince Manuel could have gotten his in-laws a gift from somewhere in Europe. And it's covered with designs and mottos in Latin and all things that are European. What makes it African is the sheer overwhelming bravura carving. The artist who made this was wasteful of the ivory. He cut away enough to have the figures along the front stand out from the horn and to have the chain of the going down the side.